So now it gets kind of physical. I'm don't know, played today like 3-4 hours maybe, and I tried all the screen recording stuff, etc., to set up everything. So it's quite an exhausting day. Now it's close to midnight, and they can actually just help one tiny thing that I have in my hands at the moment, and that you hear now. Yes, a nice drink, and I don't tell you what it is. By the way, I'm sitting in Lithuania, and I have found something quite interesting. It's a chocolate, and I think it's from Sweden. I think it's Sweden. It's not written here. Sukur, Saber, Pame. I wanted to tell you about this. It's called Hasselnötter. Melkers Jokolade mit Hasselnötter. It's best für, it's best before. Milk chocolate mit. Yeah, anyways. So, chocolate helps and some drinks help. And some advice, coffee. But actually now it's too late for coffee. So we use that Canon. That was quite efficient. And we keep on using it. I could also use that one. But problem here is it's too shaky. Or, I mean, okay. I didn't show it to you yet, so let's do it one time with that one. We still need those killing of the enemies. And if you click here, you see we have those things. 20 of 20 we did. And we need still 20 kills of level 7 enemies. I tried with this gun now, but I cannot promise to you that I really hit the guys. I actually don't like so much that cannon. But still, I do it for you. And I go to the deathmatch, because that's quite faster to kill someone. And let me get one little tiny piece of Hasselnötter. Okay. Stick with me. Let's have some fun. The reloading is quite fast. Is it cool? See, I'm not screwed an enemy anymore. It's too late. Ay. Well, what can I say? Still trying all this. So shaky, I go on single shot. Yeah, that happens if you sniper. Or maybe it was a respawn, I don't know. Actually, I'm not talking too much because I think I'm tired and... yeah, I should take the single shot. You see, then it's not so shaky. Oh, the reloading. Fuck! How could this happen? We need 14 more. My goodness, I really have to be aggressive now. Kind of aggressive. Actually, that's a good thing. That's what I said in the beginning. You should always be happy, even if you die. And just keep on training. Etc. Because, of course, you have to die some. Couple of times. It's part of the game, huh? And sometimes you have so bad days, I think you just get one kill and you die 10 times or something like that. Don't see him. Again this guy. He's good. You always look to the bottom right and see. We have to go on single shot now. Because then you're much more precise. So the automatic thing should be on short distance and the single shot. That was somebody behind me. So the single shot should really be... yeah. Ah, place two. So this crevet back was quite good. We need 10 more kills, my goodness. I think we can manage that one. How much time do we play now? 10 minutes. Okay. I think I can do it for you guys. Just get myself a little drink and chillax. For everybody under 18, yeah, you can drink a Coke, but sometimes after half a liter of Coke, you can't stop it. Ah yeah, and Americans 21, right? The echo thing. So everybody below 21 is joining. The refreshing juice. Some water, actually. To keep alive. I mean. In a good shape. Water is actually the best. Can you go through here? Okay, I forgot we can go through here. Cool. Cool. Yeah, he knew it.
He knew it.
Fucking hell. Oh, look here. He has such a special, don't know, I was in English. Okay, that's one of the guy, of the bad guys. And he also got such a special weapon. I think he bought it. Because I normally see those this weapon with the crows. Reaction time. Okay, one I got. Two I got. I just saw him slightly. Come on. The reloading, the reloading. Always save your Yep, he saw the shots of mine coming to the other side, so he knew I'm there, and I didn't change the position, that was a mistake. So what it was easy for him to spot me. Reminds me of this live and die thing. Somewhere on the roof, there must be somebody because. I'm changing position. And now it was behind the wall, so it made it was not so easy for him to spot me and to shoot at me. If you stand in the middle, they can shoot you easily, but if you're behind such an object and they just see your head, totally difficult. Because you have to really... I heard something. Always look to the roof, there could also always be somebody like this. I don't see him. Okay, I was like shooting too much, maybe. Question, is he following me or not? Wow. It's a strong weapon. He shot me one time and I'm dead. So that's why I tell you it's a strong weapon. key, on the other hand, has not such a strong weapon. Best position, but somebody from the left, on the right. Shit. Sorry for the bad word. Oho. Can I go through here? So I can go through here. Hmm. Or you would sit here or something. Oh, he's stupid. I don't see him. We are on place 3 and yep, we should improve. We should definitely improve. I'm so sorry about myself. I'm so sorry about myself. Testing on the roof. I hope nobody sees us. Am I going upstairs? Well, then we're already dead. Going single shot, going crouching. As you see, somebody's always watching to the roof. Somehow. Make it direct diagonal on the stage, you know. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. There's actually a weird thing here. You hear all those shootings and you don't see them. Actually, one of the weirdest things ever. You need to find out where they are. Ah, we got this thing already! My goodness, I missed it! We fulfilled the thing. That means we get some extra stuff. Money, I mean, gold points. Wow. Place 5, we were at place 3. So it's too late. The yeah, my energy is just empty. So we got this one, which means we got 50. Now we have 130 gold points and 1 SP. Very nice. So from this money that we earn, we can buy other stuff. But as you see, if you want such like this gun, we have to pay 230 in cash. So it's still 100 missing, and then we have to make much more contracts. Not easy. But we're on a good way. Next time I'm using this gun again, and you see it's automatically chosen as my, because that's my first set. All right, golden. What's it called? Gold or golden contract? Yeah, it's just gold. Golden contract accomplished. Thanks for watching.